Almost a year has passed since Goku's friends learned of his survival. Suddenly, a terrible power is felt approaching Earth, Frieza. And without Goku to save it, the Earth appears to be doomed. However, a mysterious youth appears and makes short work of Frieza. When Goku returns, the youth claims to be the son of Bulma and Vegeta from the future. He warns them of a looming threat, deadly androids that will appear in 3 years' time.
Vegeta, those androids seem practically invincible. You really think you have a chance against them?
More than a chance. Just watch. Ha!
You turned into a Super Saiyan! But how? I thought you had to be calm and pure of heart. You know, like Goku.
Afraid not. There's more than one way to reach the goal. In my case, it was rage, frustration, desire. These feelings burned within me until I was consumed by them, and I transformed. You can run on home now, little man. You'll only be in my way. Are you ready, android? I don't think you'll find this next move listed in your data banks. Let me ask you, does a machine like yourself ever experience fear?
Thank you. on Earth? What happened to you?
Leave me alone. Is Kakarot in the back? Haha! His heart condition seems stabilized. The guy that came from the future was right, Dave. Listen to me, Kakarot. You and I have a score to settle. Once we've dealt with the androids, you're next. You got that?
He came all the way to tell us just that?
Underestimate the power of the androids. We can't beat them now. We have to wait. Once Goku gets better, then we can all fight them together. It's the only way.
You just don't get it, do you? I am the most powerful Saiyan who has ever lived. I fear nothing. And I don't need anyone's help to beat some stinking android. Not you, not the Namek, and especially not Kakarot.
Dad!
You Saiyans are far too overconfident. Pride is dangerous if you can't back it up.
You're a machine! What do you know of pride? I'll turn you into scrap!
Come on! No more games! Power Blade!
You need to stop.
Prepare yourself! Top!
Power Blade!
Beautiful display.
No more games. Top.
It was easier than I thought.
If I'm even doing any damage to this thing or not.
I'm surprised. You're far stronger than Dr. Gero's data reported.
Oh, now you want to get in the way too, do you? Okay, I'll play with you a little.
I'll give you fair warning. I have no intention of holding back.
That's it. That's it.
Prepare yourself!
Not yet!
Take this!
Welcome to Super Vegeta's Big Bang Attack! Welcome to Oblivion!
What a surprise. For just a man, you're doing pretty well. And Goku is stronger than you?
He might have been for a while, but now the natural order of things has been restored.
Oh, that's too bad. So he must not be very strong at all, because you're not.
What was that?
Enormous energy. Piccolo? No, that's absurd. There's no way his power level is stronger than mine.
Vegeta, it's time you knew the truth about Cell's identity.
An android created from all of our cells? And he's even stronger than this new Piccolo?
So, suddenly everyone thinks they're better than the most powerful Super Saiyan in the universe. Well, they've got another thing coming. Isn't that right, Kakarot?
Vegeta, in the hyperbolic time chamber, you can get a year's worth of training in a day. But it'll only hold two people at a time. I'm going in with Gohan. You and Trunks should try it too.
All right then, we go in first.
Excuse us, Goku.
Everyone, Vegeta and Trunks have come out.
So, Vegeta, how did things go in there?
If you really want to know, wait and see. Anyway, you'll only be wasting your time if you go in there.
By the time you come out again, the battle will be long over.
Vegeta, why are you here? Surely not to defeat me.
Defeat you? No, to destroy you so completely that not even a molecule remains. Yes.
Carry again!
You've got? I'm disappointed.
No. No! This is all wrong. If only I could become perfect.
So he thinks he can beat me once he becomes perfect. I can't wait to see him try.
You are. I was beginning to think you'd never come out. Hold on. If a whole year went by while you were in the hyperbolic time chamber, why didn't your hair get longer?
A pure Saiyan's hair does not change on the day that he's born.
Well, I guess that explains why Goku's never needed a haircut for as long as I've known him.
I don't have time to waste talking about this nonsense. What are you doing here, Bulma?
Oh, yeah. I brought you some new battle armor. You know, in case your old vest got worn out? Here, try it on.
You must be pretty angry with me after that beating. Come on!
Vegeta, will you lend me a hand warming up?
Yeah!
Here's my real power!
Kamehameha!
Welcome to Super Vegeta's Big Bang Attack!
Are you?
Didn't I just tell you? I'm still just warming up. You're such a disappointment. But I think I'll give you another chance. I'll hold a tournament. Train hard and quickly.
Thus, in the shocking conclusion of the Cell Games, Cell is destroyed and peace restored. However, the price of victory was high. Gohan tries to wish his father back to life, but...
I think the Earth will be safer without me. So thanks for trying, everyone, but please, don't wish me back.
Trunks returned to the future, and a new age began.